Yo, yo, what's up? What's up? What's going on? Got something a little different in today. It's actually a hardware compressor and a mastering EQ in one unit. It's a stereo device, which is why I was interested in checking it out. That means I can run my, you know, stereo sources into it. Like if I want to run the MPC into it before I create a two-track, I can do that. If I want to run the iPad into it, I can do that. And I've been interested in seeing what hardware effects could add to my setup. So just unboxing it, gonna see what it looks like. I haven't seen it in person. So yeah, this is from Tegeler Audio. So shout out to them for letting me check this out. Definitely something that I was interested in. So what y'all got going on right now? Can y'all hear me? Looks like we got good audio, but I'm assuming the audio's good. See a few folks in there. Somebody drop a little comment. Let me know if you can hear me okay. It's always good to know the audio's coming through. Bet. Let's go. I'm gonna just unbox this thing, man. So I don't know what the packaging is like, so I want to share that with you guys. Just to kind of get a cool experience of what it's like to open up one of these from this company. So this is my first time seeing it with you. Yo, so this joint. So that joint's actually in a wooden box. That's crazy. All right, this is going to be interesting. Yeah, this joint's in a wooden box. So let me pull this off and I'll take it out the box and put it back up here on the desk. I don't think I've ever seen anything delivered like that. All right, so that's definitely interesting. Let's see. So this joint actually comes, and what in the world? I'm assuming I can just cut these off. I don't think I've ever had anything delivered like this. These things right here, I don't even know. It looks like I should be able to take these off, but yo, I don't know, man. I just have to cut these, I'm assuming. I'm gonna try. If I'm not supposed to cut these, I apologize, but I don't see another way to like snap them off or anything. It looks like you would be able to, but I think once they're tied down, if you've ever attached anything to like a pallet or something like that, like once these things are tied down, there's really no getting it off. Yeah, wood box. Man, I'm going to just... Yo, Tegeler, if I'm not supposed to do this, I apologize, but the only time I've ever seen these is on, like, a pallet or something, and I usually just cut them, so... All right. So there's that. That's what it looks like in there, man. Crazy. So you got a little tag on there. You got your power cable. I mean, talk about, if we just going off of packaging, this is definitely an experience. So this is exactly what you would get if you were to purchase one of these. You got a manual. Looks like you got some different cards, a little towel, cloth or whatever. And it's still packaged inside the box in some foam. So that's crazy. So that's definitely a nice experience. So you got that. And then here it is. So man, that's the little quality check. Got your initials for whoever checked the calibration, the specifications, listening, the knobs and switch, cleaning, visual check, and package. So you got two different people who had to sign off on this. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to getting this set up. It's not too heavy. I thought it might have been a little bit heavier, so it's not too heavy there. But this is definitely metal on the front. Assuming this is metal here, that's the back of it. So you got your XLR in and out. All right, so there's that. And yeah, man. Looks pretty cool. So got your compressor. You can actually change if it goes EQ compressor or if it goes compressor EQ. Really, really straightforward. You can bypass it. And yeah, you got your controls down there. So threshold, attack, release, ratio. Knobs feel pretty good. Then your EQ up here, low boost, low freak. High frequency, high boost, then your output. And your output and your threshold both have like a graded or little indention so you can really quickly get back to wherever you were at, looks like. So yeah, I mean, then obviously your meter right there. So yeah, I mean, it feels pretty cool. I kind of thought the knobs would feel a little bit more substantial, but the movements feel like, you know, the pots feel like you know you'll be pretty cool. I don't think you would have a problem with these, but I'm definitely looking forward to testing it out. So yeah, man, stay tuned. I'm trying to get this thing hooked up. Probably do some videos on some different applications. Like I said, I'm gonna run the MPC through it. Run some iPad tracks through it and kind of see what happens, see what it can do. I'm not a mix engineer or anything like that, so it's one of the reasons why I like messing with hardware, because you can just kind of turn stuff and see what happens. There's not a whole lot of control here, but should be cool. Oh yeah, then you're over there, that's dope, man. Yeah, this is definitely from, this traveled a long way to get to me. All the way from Berlin, I believe. So yeah, man, I'm really excited about testing this out. See what it does. See how it can change, you know, the output. The fact that it's stereo, so I can just run this on the master output. Yeah, Berlin, yep. So yeah, man, that's it. Just wanted to unbox this, kind of show you guys what the experience was like. I gotta say, man, receiving something in an actual wooden box, wooden crate, that's really dope. The little twisty, not twisty ties, but the I'm not sure what they call them things. Like I said, only other time I've really had experience with those tie wraps or whatever you want to call them is when you're attaching stuff to a pallet or something in a shipping in a warehouse. So if I wasn't supposed to cut those, I apologize. But yeah, I'm looking forward to spending some time with this. So if anybody has ever dealt with Tegeler Audio, if you've ever messed with any of their gear, definitely let me know what you think about it. I do, if I'm interested in sample library reviews. Just, I got bored, man. So many sample libraries out there, and it just got boring, honestly. So I just did some a couple weeks ago. So I just do the stuff that piques my interest, but it's definitely not something I do all the time. So yeah, this is gonna be cool, man. So yeah, like I said, if you guys have any experience with Tegeler Audio, let me know. They got a bunch of other stuff over there, but this one is something that I thought would be pretty cool. Yeah, I know loop libraries. I know what you're talking about. I just got bored. Just change, man. It's just, I still showcase some sample libraries here and there, but I just do videos on the stuff that really interests me. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. It's got a nice little, it's like a little gradient type of finish on the front. So yeah, Tegeler Audio, definitely shout out to them for letting me check this thing out. Just, like I said, I've been wanting to check out some hardware effects, so really looking to see what this thing can do. The fact that it has a compressor and an EQ in there together, I think is pretty dope. So yeah, man, stay tuned. Once I start testing this out, I'll do some videos just kind of showing it in different scenarios, and we'll see what this thing is about. Appreciate you. Yeah, they got a tube reverb, man. They got a bunch of stuff. So I just thought this one would make the most sense for me to check out. Just, you know, in a production scenario, I thought it would be cool. So not saying I don't want to check out the other stuff, but I thought this one would make sense to kind of get my feet wet with what they're doing over there. So yeah. Appreciate you guys for stopping through. Hope everybody has a great weekend. Stay tuned. I'm definitely looking forward to testing this out, letting you guys know what I think. I'll see y'all later. Remember, you can always stop by the shop if you want to help support the site. I definitely appreciate that. Follow me on Instagram or just continue commenting and stopping by my live streams. It all helps, and I appreciate every single bit of it. So I'll see y'all later. Peace.